Yeah, let's get right on into the strings.
I didn't come all the way from the future to lose.
Whatever. Ew, girl. I've got enough holster. Wait. No. Sonic? I mean, not too bad.
Sweet, let's do this.
You ready?
Hey, Silver. Long time no see. You came here from the future?
Yeah, I received the invitation in my era, 200 years from now, and journeyed back in time to participate.
Whoa. Dodonpa can send physical objects through space and time? That's a whole nother level of scary tech.
Dodonpa is really cool.
Well, I don't know how cool he is, Big, but he's powerful. Dangerously powerful.
That's the real thing, Big.
And I still don't trust his motives.
The song?
It is nice to work with you again, my friend.
It is. And whatever threat we may face from our mysterious host,
we will face it together. As a team.
I'll take a piece of that action.
Why, I forgot how to play. It's been a long time since I played this. It's got a long history, so... whatever. Oh, woman, do I? Time's up. Pull the score. We play this. Wait, I don't even get enough. Alright. That was our long race. I gotta start this game without y'all, and I'm sorry. Is this... no, we have to... Alright, I just wanna play normal. You know, just normal race. I'm not a pro at this game. But, yeah.
Nice to see you, Blaze. Did Dodonpa send you an invitation to his race?
Yes. Apparently, our enigmatic host is able to send messages across dimensions.
Distressingly impressive. He's got a lot of power, and I'm not sure about his motives.
After everything I have dealt with, I feel confident that I can handle a mischievous old Tanuki.
Don't underestimate him. There's more going on here than we can see.
You
do much driving, Princess? Or do you have a chauffeur?
Are you mocking me, Amy? I will have you know driving is one of my many skills.
I hope so. Because I hate to make you look bad out there.
It's on!
I heard the story. Whatever. What are you doing here?
I can feel those teeth.
Beamer, what are you doing in here?
Pets, I'm back in the race.
Whatever.
Anyone, skim those, please.
Here comes the slingshot.
Oh my god, how? You don't have to be named. Oh, that's on accident. Oh god. So hard to control. For me it's like, I don't care.
No big deal.
I can't even, what the heck? I can't even like, control. Oh, Jesus. Why?
Okay. Happy to accept.
Yeah, better. Don't forget about control stuff. Move out of the way, please. Oh god. I forgot how many races is there. Alright, might as well shoot because I want. First, second, fourth. Oh. How much points will we get? My finger hurts so bad. Alright, 50 points, not too bad. Oh, they're tired. Ooh. Space. But I'm in a lead. Let's go. That buff is like close to mouse first. Aw. Oh my god. I already done everything. I just point four now. Huh? Finally. Good boost. How are they still faster than us? And why do I spawn at the end? Like, why am I always... I seriously missed that? I don't think so. Boom. I just passed three people out first. Why is everything so wet? I have no idea.
Water, way to go!
Hi. Oh, Dante's a storm. Oh, I accidentally shot Chael. Well, he's on my team, so yeah. Boom. You're getting a lot of boost, Sonic. Yeah, it's time for a slingshot. I don't want to be scared. Oh god. They're going to try to hit me. No! Gosh, there's like 3 out of stars. I don't want girlfriend. Don't move. We need a boost in the race. Oh god. I don't hit no one. Ooh, right. Why are we playing darts? Oh god. I thought there's a star. Oh god. I have a star. That blew me off, really. Next quarter, he just threw me off. No! This time. We'll probably win. I'm not sure. Not trying to jinx it or nothing. Ah. Oh, we're way up ahead. What, Mima? Okay. I'm trying to watch.
Back off! It would appear that the gang's all here. I can't wait to throw a wrench into their plan.
You left the wrench here, boss, along with the rest of your tools.
You're a special kind of idiot, Q-Bot.
Yay! I'm special.
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this!
Sweet, let's do this!
And that's about the long and short of it.
That's some pretty helpful info. Now, we just have to figure out what our next move is.
Hey, what's going on here? What are you two sneaking around talking about? You guys aren't even on the same team!
We were just, talking about the weather!
It's sunny. There! Done! By the way, where's the rest of your detective agency, Vector? Espio and Charmy!
I'm out here freelancing. Yeah, that's it. Trying to make a little extra coin.
Okay, but remember, I'm watching you. No funny business.
I'm going to put the muscle back in Muscle Car. It's on.
Thank you. Knuckles said you were being sneaky or something. Is that true?
Maybe just a little. I'm working on something.
Say no more. That's good enough for me. You'll tell me when I need to know.
You got that right, Sonic.
Great. Now let's go find us another race to win.
Races are just what the doctor ordered.
Great, let's get this party started.
There is only one thing that could improve this affair. More racers. Team Eggman is joining the contest.
Hello all. Miss me?
Eggman! I knew it! You're the one behind all this!
Oh, please. I'm here to race, the same as you. Except unlike you, my team are the only ones who are unstoppable.
You've never been unstoppable, Eggman. In fact, you're very stoppable.
And now these fellows are here as well. Oh, excellent. Excellent. Let the race commence.
I wish the boss had let us race with him instead of letting those egg pawns be on his team.
Yes, but we have a list of duties to perform here while the boss is away.
That's right. We need to maintain the power levels of the boss's vegetable garden and water the unstable energy core.
I think you read the list backwards.
I can't read at all.
Shadow and Omega.
A girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do when she wants to win.
Well, watch your back. Something fishy's going on.
Oh, Knuckles. If I didn't know any better, I'd think you cared.
Let's do this!
Thanks!
Come aside, I got places to be!
Eggman is here has me worried.
Yeah, he could be working with Dodonpa.
If the two of them even know each other, that is.
Yeah, it's a mystery. I wonder if Shadow knows anything. He'd work with Eggman if it meant getting what he wanted. I think I'll have a little chat with him.
Peace.